happening, Anoka? I'm Izzy.
And I'm Olivia, and today is Wednesday, May 3rd.
The senior video needs more content.
It needs more content!
Send your videos and pictures from your high school years to Anoka Senior Video 2023 on Instagram, or talk with our very own Olivia Buxton. We want to have the same great send-off that the other senior classes have had.
If you don't send stuff, I won't put it in, so send things. Attention seniors, please complete the final decision survey in your Naviance account by following these steps. Log into Anoka High School with the lock and key, click on Naviance icon, go under the About Me tab, and click on Surveys from your school. Click on Class of 2023 Decision Survey. Colleges require final transcripts to be sent as proof of graduation. Without completing this step, your enrollment at college could be delayed.
Attention speeches and potential new speeches. Do you want to be a part of the team? Do you want to improve your public speaking skills? Are you an actor or a writer looking for a place to show off your talent? Then you need to come to the speech meeting on May 18th and get all in for the next season. The meeting will be held after school in room L126 and should go for about a half an hour with coaches hanging out after to help with questions and categories. Look for posters and QR codes to find out more about speech. Anderson wants a big team for next year.
Ms. Neary will be hosting another Monday morning mini session for all juniors who are interested in learning more about college application process, resources to guide you along the way, and some tips and tricks to manage the stress of your senior year. The next session will be offered in the auditorium Monday, May 15th from 7:15 to 7:45.
Anoka's Theater's spring musical, Wizard of Oz, begins next week. Come out and support our students and the growing theater program. Performances will be May 5th and 6th at 7 p.m., Sunday, May 7th at 2 p.m., May 11th, 12th, and the 13th at 7 p.m. All seats are general admission. To purchase tickets, please visit anokatheater.com.
Attention all dancers! Do you want to dance at football games, pep fests, parades, dance shows, and more? The Anoka Fall Performance Team is having tryouts May 15th, 16th, and 17th from 3:30 to 5 in Gym 6. Please fill out the application by scanning their QR code, following the link on their Instagram page, or email Coach Leah at anokafalldanceteam@gmail.com with any questions. We can't wait to see you there.
Are we going to see you there, Olivia?
You might see Anderson doing the sprinkler.
I think we'd all like to see that.
Yes, we would.
It's been a very windy last couple of days. Will it finally calm down out there? Let's find out. It's time for a check on weather. Let's send it to Chris in the Weather Center.
Thanks, anchors. Today should be another nice day with substantially less wind. Sunshine and a high near 70 degrees is the plan for the day, with calm conditions at night with an overnight low in the high 40s. Tomorrow looks even better with more sun and a high of 75. We shouldn't see rain until maybe Saturday, so go outside and do something. That's your weather. I'm Veronica. Now back to our anchors.
Thanks, Veronica. The school year is starting to wind down, and getting/keeping your grades up is very important. Lighthouse is a free after-school tutoring program for all Anoka High School students. Students can get help from teachers or just have a quiet place to work. Lighthouse is held in SC-171 and SC-172, 9th grade science wing, on Mondays and Wednesdays from 2:30 to 5 p.m. Students can ride the activity bus home.
Also, you should remember to bring your charged Chromebook every day, but just in case you forget, students are allowed to check out alone their Chromebook for the day. Chromebooks can be checked out from the tech desk in the library between 7:15 and 7:50 a.m. Chromebooks must be returned by 2:20 p.m. It's time for a check on sports and activities. Here's Chris at the sports desk.
I don't know either. Sorry. All right. I do like right. Countdown. Countdown.
Three, two, four.
Thanks, anchors. The baseball team stayed late. Rally to hold off Armstrong Falcons 6-5. That brings the record to 4-3 on the season. They are on the road to at Osseo tonight. Girls lacrosse hosts Elk River today at 7 p.m. at Goodrich. Good luck and let's get a W. Boys lacrosse are at Elk River tonight looking for yet another victory. The team has been on fire as of late. Good luck to them as well. That's your look at sports and activity. I'm Chris. Now back to our anchors.
Thanks, sports fan. Remember, if you missed anything, be sure to subscribe to the Anoka TV News channel on YouTube.
Today's lunch is General Tso's chicken.
Before we go, I would just like to shout out Izzy's mom, Carol Reichenbacher.
Love you, Mom.
Love you.
Love you. That's the news for Olivia. I'm Izzy. You stay classy, Anoka.